Back to my channel. Today I have a special video for us, which is kind of like picking one but adding stuff to fun. And I'm going to do this video because I know I haven't posted a lot and I wanted to get up to you guys. And a lot of you guys have been telling me to do this. So, yeah. So, we're going to do the video. First one, which you guys. This is the rest of this one. So what it has with it is it has these little circle glitters, some little beads, wait, little beads, some glitter, you know? And I love the color. Like the color is like teal. This is why I'm not this one. Oh, I see. Oh, no, it's already melted. Okay, okay. Hold on. Right when I was You're in my video. Never do that. Because I don't. other monkey. Oh, that's nice. Honestly, Dollar Tree Play-Dohs make every slime sticky, even though the other ones just, like, these ones make a slime really sticky, these ones make them really hard. So now if you combine them, what will happen? Go check out my other channel, Grace and Grace, and I will tell you what happens. Lighter a little bit. You can't really tell that. That's it. So that's, I think we hit this one. That's the it. Oh, but it went to the right here. Yeah. That's where we started, and that's how it turned out. I think we did a good job, guys. Yeah, I think I have a good job. Thank you. I made it on a different video. I don't think I ever made this one again, because this is something real. It smells. It smells, does it? And this has been in my basement for a year now. This is like 15, a year old. You ever need a thick slime? Well, here's a thick slime. Okay, I'm gonna try a bit. Can you guys make fun swirls? A lot of YouTubers, when they make their fun swirls, like Amira, she makes her fun swirls, and then she pokes first, I crunch first. Well, let's see the difference. You guys turn it on. Okay. It's good. banana that's